If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'll be going over what to expect and kind of how the rundown is going to go for the Mutt Heroes promo. Now, for all you guys who don't know who the Mutt Heroes promo is or how it usually goes or what to expect, this is what this video is pretty much for. Now, the thing with Mutt Heroes, though, guys, they did announce on stream Kralo. For some of you guys who don't know who Kralo is, for the people who were commenting that, he is the community Mutt manager. He kind of goes over a lot of information on Good Morning Madden, so on and so forth. Just cover that. But Kralo did announce that on Friday, we will be seeing a new promo and some stuff from older promos. So I feel as though this is the perfect time for the drop Mutt Heroes. Because last year, Mutt Heroes would have been the next promo drop. This would be the promo coming up would be Mutt Heroes. Now, the only reason why we have difficulty deciding it's going to be Mutt Heroes because the NFL the 50 or whatever it's called, the 50 promo, is also being hinted at now. That could be more towards the end of September into the beginning of October, and then we could get Mutt Heroes now, per se. So, hopefully, honestly, I love Mutt Heroes. I do hope we do end up getting Mutt Heroes. That's always a super fun promo. So, hopefully, we do go ahead and get that. Shout out to today's Poodle Squad member. It is Dirty99, guys. Thank you so much, Dirty99, for being part of the Poodle Squad. Thank you for coming out each and every day to show support, guys. If you do want a chance to be shouted out in tomorrow or the next video of the day's Poodle Squad, all you gotta do is go down below, turn on that noti bell, turn on all notifications, like the video, and comment down below Poodle Squad. Once you do all those things, you are entered to be shouted out. Good luck, guys. I've enjoyed doing this. It's given me more of a community feel. I feel like it's giving you guys a day-to-day chance to be shouted out. I've kind of put this all together as a mesh. But thank you guys for that. Make sure to subscribe down below and always smash the like button regardless of the Poodle Squad. But guys, let's get into the video. So, when Mutt Heroes does drop, just to give you some basis, in the store, we're going to get offers kind of like this. So for kickoff, we're going to have offers just like this for some packs, for a full player, using currency potentially, or using training depending on how they use it this year. Probably currency because they did hide a currency on the Mutt stream the other day, and then so on and so forth. Now, beyond that, we should be getting solos. Now, the solos probably will give us a free nat player like it did last year, so expect that as well. It'll be a big solo sequence. You have to go one by one. There's going to be a lot of solos. Last year, the solos actually weren't that bad, and that will give you solos to get a free player. Now, in a second, I will take you over to the screenshots and show you guys kind of how Mutt Heroes is, what it looks like, and just about everything regarding it. Now, guys, Mutt Heroes is super cool. It has, like, a comic book, like, superhero vibe. So, like, the background during Mutt Heroes would be, like, all these, like, newspaper, boom, pow, like, exclamation point stuff. So that was super cool. And then as far as house rules, we did get a house rules last year for another free player, so it would be cool if we do end up getting two, because last year I was able to get myself a nat Saquon Barkley, which was the best running back at the time, and a nat Jalen Ramsey, which was the best cornerback at the time. So hopefully we do get the same options as we did last year in terms of Mutt Heroes. And then for packs, guys, the packs usually run just like the old just like a regular promo style pack. That's like you open a bunch that you don't expect big pulls, you just expect little pulls to go into a set to make the big guy. So pretty much you're paying money to finish the set kind of thing. So I'm kind of excited for it regardless of how it's going to be set up. I think it'd be super fun. Now, the way these stats work on these cards typically are they have like superhero powers. Like Aaron Donald will have super strength. So he will have a regular Aaron Donald card, you know, like an upgrade, except his strength will be like a 96. So he'll have super strength. They're like, I think Saquon Barkley like carrying. So he had like a 94 carrying for a 91 overall, which is like really insane. And then he had other things. So this just kind of went down for a lot of people. Alvin Kamara had like, let's say, vision. So his ball carry vision was 95. So there's a lot of cool things for it. But let's go over, show you guys some stats, kind of look at what these cards look like. As we come on down here, as you can see, Aaron Donald looking for a top guy. So these were the LTDs. The LTDs had cool comic style card art. So it went down to George Kittle. So there were four LTDs total. We had Aaron Donald, Jadeveon Clowney, Alvin Kamara, and George Kittle. So these are, of course, modern day players. Now this can be super fun again, guys. We can maybe get a Khalil Mack this year, maybe an Odell, maybe a Saquon, even though he's hurt. But yeah, these were the LTDs. They were super expensive. So the way we really afforded these was getting them back as Redux when the Redux started. If you know what Redux was, that was their way of giving us LTDs for a like casual price, per se, after a series was over. These cards were insane, like Aaron Donald. So he had the 93 strength, which was by far his highest stat. It doesn't say on here which ones are which, so I'm not gonna be able to just guess, but you can more or less figure it out as you look at their stats. George Kittle was really good. So this is where it was. So Ramsey was super fire. He was one of the best cornerbacks in the game at the time. Saquon Barkley was the best running back because powered up, he got that 90 speed plus sprint and everything, and he was able to juke, spin, and just do everything you needed him to do. Jamal Adams was amazing. Not as good as the LTD Jamal Adams we just got, but They're both pretty good. But yeah, this went on for quite a while until we went to the lower overalls, which are like 85. So these are good budget players as well, because they're going to get super stats. So like one stat's going to be super standout for like a budget team. So if you get a really like Shaq Griffin, he will get the 90 speed and 80 zone, 81 play rec, 87 jumping for like a cornerback. That's super, super good as a budget guy, and so on and so forth. Now, that pretty much wraps up this as far as the player stuff. I want to show you guys some of the art of like how it looked and everything, but the cards are super great. They were definitely great. They're going to, Mud Heroes pretty much dropped some of the best cards in the game. And like I said, those super stats really make them stand out at the position overalls per position, like cornerbacks, centers, wide receivers. It doesn't really matter. Now, the LTD system, I hope they do everything really similar to last year. I liked it last year. It was fun. Now, of course, they can add some things or change some things that they feel fit. But they're probably going to follow the same formula. Now, in terms of other stuff, I hope they add like master sets and stuff, because last year's master sets weren't like the ones that we're accustomed to. Like, if they're going to do Mud Heroes, hopefully they do like 32 teams like I usually do, I'm pretty sure. Except they also do a Mud Hero master, which they didn't do last year. Last year was just all these guys and then LTDs. I want them like to be master. Like, if you get all 32 players, you get the Super Mud Hero, which is like a 94, like a Barry Sanders set, just like that. I think that'd be super cool. We do like a 94 overall or 93 overall Mud Hero Super Master, and you have to collect all 32, and you get yourself some crazy quarterback, like a superhero Mahomes. Make anything happen, something like that. I think that could be cool. Would it be kind of glitchy? Probably, but it would still be super, super fun if they can go ahead and take that route. Let me show you guys some screenshots and some other stuff of what Mud Heroes looks like. All right, guys, so this is the Nat Mud Hero Fantasy Pack, so you guys can get an idea of what the cards look like in game. Again, usually super cool. The H, the boom pow in the background, all the big explosions going on. And then, of course, you get rid of that for a second. This is what the Mud Heroes like logo was, just like that. Now, this is what the background of like Solo Challenge kind of looked like on the home screen and some of the set stuff. And then sometimes they even have like little squared newspapers all around everywhere, like signifying like superhero type, you know, propaganda level stuff. Now, Mud Heroes is super cool. I hope you guys are getting excited for it. I know I am. This promo is always super fun. It's never that expensive either. Like, the players go for a decent price because they do make them training options in the store, which then, of course, it's just a direct correlation to lower pricing because it has to follow the training market. Now, could that make training super expensive at first? Yes, but in the long run, it's going to make them cheaper players. So hopefully they end up going with this. If we don't get this and we get the 50, I mean, of course, that's still fine as well. I'll gladly take the 50, but let's head over to the man screen to close the video out. Alright, guys, so that's about it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you are excited for Mud Heroes, comment down below one Mud Heroes player you're excited for, whether it be Saquon Barkley, a Mike Evans, a Ramsey, a Donald, anyone. Comment down below. Let me know who you're excited for, guys. And of course, if you do want a chance to be shouted out in the next Poodle Squad, again, shout out to Dirty99 today. If you don't want a chance, all you gotta do is go down below to the noti bell next to the sub button. Turn that on, all notifications. Make sure to like the video and comment down below Poodle Squad. Once you do all the things, you are entered to be shouted out. Good luck, guys. And hopefully you guys check out today's 10:30 video as well on some of the new updated news in Madden. But guys, that's about it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for the support you guys show each and every day. Hopefully Madden starts to pick up pretty soon with all this new stuff. But I'm out. Peace.